Jesus picked him up and he was fine, right? Then later on, the disciples come to him. They came to him with the mother, with the disabled daughter, said, get rid of her. Now they came to him and said, hey, listen, we tried to cast that deaf and dumb demon out before you got here. And we couldn't do it. Why couldn't we get the thing out of there? Well, if you read the text, they were arguing with the scribes over the deliverance of the kid, see? Because Jews had a system of deliverance that didn't work very well. We went through a bunch of rites and rituals, kind of like Catholics. Similar to Catholic, you do this and you do that, you pour this, you wipe that, then you recite this, and they had that too. And supposedly King Solomon had a lot of that teaching, different things you do when you're around a demon. Well, Jesus never did any of that stuff. So the scribes were arguing with the disciples and caused them to doubt. And when you doubt, your miracle disappears.